Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Merry Christmas. I hope Santa Claus is good to everybody. Yeah, I'm back in the yard today getting my truck ready for tomorrow. Mechanic called me this morning, told me he was ready to rock and roll, so just want to give you a view of some of our other trucks that we're running. This is all the front loaders. Started running today because it's so damn cold out. Plug in the trucks. So we can plug it in overnight. Give you an idea how many we have at this location. New service truck. This is my ride, Mission 2. Looking good, looking good. Well, it really needs to be washed, man. A little dirty, but it's the new garage, 3-bay garage. Guys work on the trucks. Nice and sunny out this morning, but you know what? Still a little chilly, man. Still a little chill in the air. Let me bring you inside to give you a look at 6640. Inside of the garage. Here it is, 6640, man. Got a new camera for Christmas, Mike. Making some videos. Got the new Pro 8. I got a channel on YouTube. Yeah, man. So I post a lot of videos when I'm at work, post them on the channel. When I go to car shows, here's a brand new Peterbilt. What year is this, Mike?
It's a 2022.
It's a 22?
Yep.
Beautiful truck, nice, brand spanking new. Beautiful. Look outside some of our Packer trucks, all lined up. Here's the employee parking. Got a lot of employees here, got a lot of trucks here. It's a pretty busy location. during the week, and then Monday we got to come in. I mean, Tuesday we're coming in. Now we got to make up the difference. There's nobody worked yesterday, so we got to do Monday's round and Tuesday's round. So now it's time to play. Time to play catch up. Well, that's it for today, guys. Hope everybody's having a great day. Hope everybody's not working, enjoying the time off. So until next time, see you later.